Bel Moron. I love your Linda Farrell. I adore your Dior. Your Damier Doma beating carrot from the store. I crash down with that top down. Oh, see how I rock ramp.
What's up, everyone? It's your girl Tasia Monet, and of course, I am back with another video. So today will be a get ready with me to take pictures. I will be taking some bomb pictures today, and basically I want to promote. So I'm gonna be promoting some clothes from Fashion Nova. And yes, let's get right into this video. But before we do that, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also share with a friend, and don't forget to add me on Instagram at TheTasiaMonet. And let's get right into this video. So let me do my makeup and my hair first, and then we're gonna put the outfit on, y'all. I got this bomb 20-inch. Wait, if y'all can see the whole thing. I got this bomb 20-inch wig. It is a closure wig. It is a closure wig. It's super cute. I just need to comb it out. It's looking crazy right now. Okay, let me turn this off so you guys can hear me too. Okay, boom. Okay, so this is a 20-inch closure wig. It's great quality. But one thing for sure is that I need to get some heat protecting spray, because if I don't get no heat protecting spray, girl. Okay, but before I even put my wig on, I'm gonna do my makeup. I don't wear too much makeup, just do my lashes, lip gloss, and my eyebrows, and that's all for right now. So these are the lashes I will be wearing today. I got these from a vendor. It's not really my type of lashes, but y'all cannot see that. Y'all cannot see that, but it's not really my type of lashes, but I still haven't ordered any new ones. So, yeah, I guess I'll be wearing these. And then I'm using dual glue dark tone. I know a lot of you guys say like this glue don't work for y'all, but if you get the dark tone, it has to say dark tone right here. If it's a dark tone, then you good. But if it's the white one, it's not gonna stick or last. It might stick, but it's not gonna last. But yeah, how you guys been holding up? What have you guys been doing?
When I get like this, I can't be around you until it's a dim down the night. Cause I can name some things that I'm gonna do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow.
About to use the professional eyebrow pencil. I recently just got this not too long ago. Oopsie, I'm always dropping stuff. But I just got this not too long ago. This is so handy, y'all, because it's still right now. It looks like my eyebrows are lined, but it's not. So I usually just do that with my hands. A lot of people use like something like this to like move their eyebrows up, but I don't do that. You want to make sure that you have a very light hand when you're using the eyebrow pencil, because you don't want to have no dark eyebrows, girl. Or boy. I'm so irritated. Now it is time for my hair.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in as much as I can get from Maytag. Rock a whistle on the brown. When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too lit to dim down the night. Cause I can name some things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. I'm too hip to hop around, time to hit with ya. I know I get wild, wild, wild. Wild, wild, wild thoughts. Wild, wild, wild. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wild, wild, wild. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts.
Another one.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in as much as I could get from Maytag. Rock a whistle on the brown. When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too lit to dim down the night. Cause I can name some things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is my outfit. We have the pants from Fashion Nova. This was in my latest fashion haul, so make sure you guys go and watch that and watch the entire video. Thank you guys. So the pants have little rips at the top and I feel like it's so cute. And then at the bottom, we have it at the bottom as well. And this is dark denim, super fab, okay. And then this would be my top. This is a headscarf, y'all. Yes, 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 a headscarf. But I feel like it would be so iconic if I wear this as a shirt, like a off the shoulder type of shirt. Super vintage, and it's giving me vintage luxury vibes. Super cute. And then we have the my one and only dripping necklace. It's so fab and I always wear this, literally always wear this. And we have the vintage earrings, super cute, from Fashion Nova as well. And then last but not least, we have the purse to match. And this is also in my latest fashion haul, so make sure you guys go and watch that. Make sure you watch my first one as well, which is the first video on my channel. This is vintage as well. We have the gold to match the earrings, and I'm gonna pull this off. It's gonna look super cute. And last but not least, the heels are also from Fashion Nova. Fashion Nova, sponsor me, okay? I'm getting there. Oops, they're dirty.
Okay, I have the outfit on and it's time to undo my hair. Everything cute, everything cute. Y'all ready? Ooh. All right, let's comb it out so it won't be flipped. So one thing I like to do before I even start taking pictures is practice in a mirror. I just be like, I'm like, so just practice as long as you can in the mirror. So when you do get to taking pictures, it won't be so long. You can know like, oh, hit it girl, yes, hit it, ooh, ooh. Yeah, I'm about to put on the heels and I'm about to do a model walk. So yes, I'm just loving this. I'm loving how it looks. I'm just in love, okay? I'm in love. If you need like some tips on fashion, just text me anytime at @BTasiaMonet. And also don't forget to subscribe, guys, okay? On the road to 200 subscribers, and we're gonna get there, trust me. By the way guys, I had tucked this part because it would have looked too bulky right here. So I ended up tucking this bottom part and leaving the top piece out so it can look right. Well you guys, that pretty much wraps up this video. Thank you all for watching. I got my wig head in the way, but thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also share with your friends and recommend more videos that you want me to do next, because a lot of you guys say you love fashion videos, like the fashion hauls, the get ready with me's, and basically just fashion. So I'm like, okay, I got some fashion for y'all. But recommend more videos that you guys want me to do, and I got you, okay? I love you guys. Mwah. I forgot my outro. Love you guys.